Hello everyone, welcome to Learning with Kiran Pandey. Today we will learn exercises of chapter 4, Puppies for Sale. Let's learn word meaning. 1. Tugged means to pull something hard and quickly. 2. Whistle means the sound made by blowing air out. 3. Kennel means a small house for a dog. 4. Tumbling means falling down suddenly. 5. Delight means great pleasure. 6. Hobbled means walked with difficulty. 7. Knelt means to rest on one or both knees. Word opposite. 1. Young. Opposite old. 2. Buy. Opposite sell. 3. Little. Opposite big. 4. Down. Opposite up. 5. Good. Opposite bad. 6. Delight. Opposite sorrow. Let's learn singular and plural. Cross, crosses. Elephant, elephants. Dish, dishes. City, cities. Dress, dresses. Ostrich, ostriches. Berry, berries. Tomato, tomatoes. Bunch, bunches. Bus, buses. Brush, brushes. Box, boxes. Fly, flies. Cherry, cherries. Match, matches. Fax, faxes. Chapter 4, Puppies for Sale. Exercise A. Choose the correct option. 1. What did the farmer have to sell? Options are A. Kittens. B. Puppies. C. Dogs. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is B. Puppies. 2. How many puppies did the farmer have? Options are A. 3, B. 5, C. 6. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is B. 5. 3. Where did the dog and its puppies live? Options are A. In a kennel. B. In a coop. C. In a stall. Guess children, which option will be correct? Yes, it is A option. In a kennel. Let's solve exercise B. Answer these questions. Let's solve. Question 1. Where did the farmer put up the sign puppies for sale? Let's write answer. The farmer put up the sign. The farmer put up the sign puppies for sail on his farm? Let's repeat it. Question 1. Where did the farmer put up the sign puppies for sale? Let's repeat the answer. The farmer put up the sign puppies for sale on his farm. Question number 2. Who came up to the farmer asking for a puppy? Right answer. A young boy, came up to the farmer asking for a puppy. Let's repeat the question and answer. Question 2. Who came up to the farmer asking for a puppy? Answer. A young boy came up to the farmer asking for a puppy. Question 3. Why did the little puppy come out last? Let's write answer. The little puppy came out last because it couldn't run. Let's repeat the question and answer. Question 3. Why did the little puppy come out last? Answer. The little puppy came out last because it couldn't run. Question 4. Why did the farmer ask the boy not to take the little puppy? Right answer. The farmer asked the farmer asked the boy to not to take the little puppy because it will never be able to run or play with him. Let's repeat the question and answer. Question 4. Why did the farmer ask the boy not to take the little puppy? Answer. The farmer asked the boy to not to take the little puppy because it will never be able to run or play with him. Question 5. What did the boy show the farmer? Right answer. The boy showed a steel brace. The boy showed a steel brace running down his leg. To the farmer. Let's repeat the question and answer. What did the boy show the farmer? Answer. The boy showed a steel brace running down his leg to the farmer. Question 6. Why did the little boy want the little puppy? Right answer. The little boy wanted the little puppy because they would be good for each other. Let's repeat the answer and question. Question 6. Why did the little boy want the little puppy? Answer. The little boy wanted the little puppy because they would be good for each other. Let's solve the exercise. See who said these words and whom. 1. May I take a look at them? Right? Little boy said. I want that one. Right here. Little boy said. 3. Son, he will never be able to run or play with you. Right here. Farmer said. I don't run too well myself. Right here. Little boy said. Let's repeat. 1. May I take a look at them? Little boy said. 2. I want that one. Little boy said. 3. Son, he will never be able to run or play with you. Farmer said. 4. I don't run too well myself. Little boy said.